words?
Well, first I want to thank the Academy for this award. It's quite an honor for all those who have voted for me. No, seriously, thank you for what you do. I mean, I can speak for Senator Menendez when I tell you we don't do it for the recognition at all. We do it because we're from here, we're from this community. Senator Menendez from the west side, I'm from the south side, and we know our communities, and we know how families suffer, and children go without, and how seniors are begging for somebody to come by and visit them, and they're so lonely, and they feel desperate. So we appreciate what y'all do to help those families, and what we can do to help is advocate for those folks in Austin, and that's what we did this last session. I was proud that we were able to get additional funding to help. I know we need to do more. I'm on the Finance Committee for the first time, which is a great thing. San Antonio hasn't had a senator on Senate Finance in 17 years. So we've gone without our fair share, I would submit to you. More importantly, recently I was appointed to the Legislative Budget Board. And basically, we write the budget for the next legislative session. San Antonio hasn't had a senator on the Legislative Budget Board ever in 65 years since it was created. That's a big deal. So I'm not going to do it alone, because Jose and I work side by side on many of these issues, and the issues that are near and dear to your heart, but more importantly, that help the folks that you serve. So thank you for the recognition. You know, we're not here just for today. Know that we'll be here continuously and consistently, and of course in Austin, advocating for y'all. So thank you very much.
Thank you.